what's wrong with it, I have no idea.
Put it in our.
Not right now, we've got 15 more thousand miles, then it'll be our problem. But no, they're not all littered, but we do have them off street. Last time, last meeting, we only had three strips, let's go ahead and two to go, we've got them off street down now, and I've got six officers back. Starting Monday, all six of us will be back on duty once the jury gets back, and we'll be back to where we can actually do something. We're doing 4 10-hour shifts with 4 year schedule, no overtime schedule. Only overtime we'll have is a transporter and a court appearance or something like that, so things are just kind of shaping up from getting tons of overtime from two or three of us, it'll be down to where we can actually have excellent coverage, good people coverage.
Kateena mentioned the quick response. I heard the same thing about the break-in attempt. As a matter of fact, I think right within minutes.
We tried to, we had an incident at the courthouse where a warrant was written where somebody actually claimed they'd called 911 and nobody could show up, and I made a point to go to the courthouse and make sure that was still taken off the record. But that's not, that wasn't a fact. But somebody had made that statement on the warrant, but it wasn't true. State police post, and I wasn't made. So I made the point to stress these guys to drop what they're doing and, you know, and respond to an emergency situation.
Yeah, this incident, I think that the screen door was still shaking when the police got there. That quick.
There have been so many robberies.
They do. We have a reputation of having the best police force.
The money's out there, and Mike's really, you know, he's really doing a good service.
Yeah.